The nation's rapidly growing prison population, which recently passed the 20 million mark, has created a severe overcrowding problem. In an attempt to alleviate the overcrowding, the government announced today that a random selection of U.S. households will be asked to take prisoners into their homes.
Hi. I'm Dick. This is my wife, Sarah. This is our daughter, Allie. And this is our son, Bobby. He's 10. Welcome to our home.
What's up?
Don't drop this shit on me, bitch. The fuck are you doing? Don't just stand there. Get your man something to drink.
Damn, it's good to see some women.
Mr. Prisoner, my tattoo hurts.
Lights out, guys.